GeForce NOW RTX 3080 versus Stadia on a MacBook Pro. Can you tell which one is which? Hey everyone, and welcome to the Cloud Gaming Extreme channel. Today I'm looking at Destiny 2 at 1440p on a MacBook Pro. So one of the things that you're not going to see, and the reason why is what you're seeing right now, is the forced 4K from the Stadia Enhanced plugin. That's because whenever you turn on the forced VP9 and 1440 or 4K, you get this horrendous stutter. Although the image looks very good, the input latency is off the chart, and this stutter and the lag is just absolutely horrendous. This isn't actually to do with the stream itself. This is the MacBook Pro not being able to decode the VP9 stream quick enough, making it extremely laggy and an absolutely horrible experience. So unfortunately, we aren't able to use the Stadia Enhanced plugin to force a higher resolution, so we're forced to only use what Stadia gives us. At this time, Stadia says that 1440p or 4K is not supported on a MacBook Pro, even with a 1440 screen. So I do believe that we're only getting 1080p upscaled here. So as we look full screen on Stadia, we can see that the graphics are still quite good, but it is a little bit blurry. It definitely does look like 1080 upscaled here, but still plays exceptionally well and doesn't actually look too bad at all, even on the 1440 screen on the Mac. The input latency is absolutely none though, and it does play exceptionally well. As we switch over to the RTX 3080, as you would expect, it's looking a lot crisper, and the input latency was also non-existent. It does look a lot nicer, and we are getting that full 2K resolution. GeForce Now is more expensive, and that's why we'd expect that better quality. As we come back side by side then, as we go through this section, you can see those graphical differences quite a bit more. The 1080 versus the actual 2K being able to be playable on the MacBook Pro here is quite the difference. This was one of my main bugbears of Stadia on Mac, and still remains to this day, that it does not support higher resolutions in the H.264 codec and needs the VP9 codec to get that 2 or 4K, which with Apple not supporting the VP9 codec out of the box is a huge shame and a massive disadvantage if you want to play Stadia on Mac. So GeForce Now does give you the better option here, but that does come at a cost. Even to play at the slightly upscaled resolution here on Mac for Stadia, you will need Stadia Pro at $10 a month. But if you want to play the 2K RTX 3080 version on Mac, you will need to be paying the $90 for the 6 months up front, which works out at roughly $16 a month. So for $6 more a month, you can get that higher resolution and picture quality on Mac, or you can stick with the 1080 upscaled until either Apple or Google cave and fix the issue with upscaling on Mac. Let us know in the comments below if you are a MacBook gamer and which one you have been using and what you plan on using in future. Thanks for watching, don't forget to hit that subscribe button to stay up to date with all things cloud gaming, and we will see you next time.